On today's Adventure in Odyssey, we're going to learn about a very special gift that we all can give to our moms. And it doesn't cost...
Again, this is something that past researchers had thought was very hard to change, and we find that it changes in step with the accumulation of these mild and frequent
Show. Turn us on tomorrow morning for Elvis Duran and the KC 101 Morning Show.
KC 101. Traffic.
Now that closure of Route 80 both ways through North Brantford, and that's just before Knapp Hill Road, is a gas leak, and it's a closure. It's expected to be out here for several hours. No problems on the Wilbur Cross, looking good on 95. Route 8 in Shelton, northbound, you do have delays at exit 13 because of a collision. I'm Susan Soro with Total Traffic.
This traffic report is powered by AT&T Enhanced Push to Talk.
Introducing a new, faster way for your business to communicate. AT&T Enhanced Push to Talk. Get your business started with the free Samsung Rugby 3 at att.com/enhancedptt3. A great new choice for business. You push to talk. AT&T pushed it further. AT&T rethink possible.
Graduate Shannon Murphy talks about the Albertus Magnus College experience.
Earning my degree from Albertus Magnus has enlarged my view of the world and vastly improved my knowledge of business. The communication, problem-solving, and decision-making skills I've acquired as part of my education has given me the confidence to strive for more in my career.
Like most working adults, Shannon was concerned about returning to school.
At first, I was not sure it was possible. Then I discovered the adult degree program at Albertus Magnus College. The staff and faculty understood my challenges as a working adult. They showed...
What we
word. You ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie.
It blows DSL away.
Playing the biggest hits, Floyd Ride with Huey Lewis and the News. And coming up next, an artist who used to host a telethon every year, raising over $30 million, by the way. And here is your Big D traffic on demand in for Nicole. It's Dave Tankleski.
Thanks a lot, Floyd. This traffic report brought to you by Bradley International Airport. Right now in East Berlin, we've got some slow traffic on Highway 9 northbound between Route 372 and Christian Lane. You're looking at some delays up around exit 23. Route 5 is a little bit slow through East Windsor. You've got delays between Stoughton Road and Phelps Road. Of course, long